Well, the snow is also having a heavy impact on roadways throughout the state. In the last 24 hours, Montana has seen hundreds of snow-related crashes and slide-offs. Across the state, the Montana Highway Patrol reports that there have been 314 crashes throughout the course of just this latest storm. Now, that doesn't count for slide-offs, which are non-injury single-vehicle incidences. Now, across Montana, there have been 159 slide-offs. In Billings, there have been 53 crashes and 20 slide-offs. The busiest area in the state has been in and around Helena, Butte, and Dillon, where MHP reports that there have been 85 crashes and 60 slide-offs.